Yo, what's good, everybody? Welcome to the Irony of Gaming, and we're back with ZZZ Part 8. We're going to be doing more of the main story and the side missions. The last episode, I showed you guys the bang boos that I got, and I got a number of them now, so that's pretty cool. But there's still a few more that I want to get. Like, I did get the SSR one that I wanted, but now there's another SSR that I want, and I'm going to see if I can get that one. But, yeah, let's get to it.
Lata.
Oh, nice. This might be another promoter. Probably gonna be like a poster type thing, I'm thinking.
What the? What the?
Standing by.
Time for some hard labor? How can I help?
Come on, let's get to work.
Time for...
Let's take a break. Remember to buckle up. Ooh, so sleepy. Take a break.
I like the bear. Bear is pretty strong.
How can I help?
Standing by.
Ooh, so sleepy.
Time for some hard labor?
Ready for combat. Ambi, in position.
Let's take a break.
Nothing to fear. Good choice.
There's gotta be a way where I can switch targets, like, you know, going for boxes and whatnot, because that's pretty bad if I can't get the boxes and I'm always forced to attack the enemy. So either there is a way and I haven't figured it out, or, you know, they should really fix that.
Did you call me? Meow.
Standing by. Nothing to...
Let's hit the road.
Let's go. looks like a bonus. I got my paws on something good.
Too bad it's not real money.
Handbook. You want it? You got it. I hope there's more! I'm rich! Now I can pay next month's bills.
Thank you.
got my paws on something good.
Too bad it's not real money.
A bonus.
Bullet side!
What's this?
No problem.
Did you call me? Meow.
Okay, so I'm going to call it here. The next episode, we're going to do try and progress even more through the story and try to collect some more of those currency things so we could start rolling some more. Hopefully, we'll get Jane Doe before her banner runs out. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to leave a like. And if you didn't like the video, feel free to leave a dislike. But until next time, stay chill, guys, and remember, don't fear the Reaper.